That's a whole other story, isn't it, Fred Beeshear?
Well, you know, the truth is not always available to everybody, and there's powers, there's people out there really don't want us to know the truth, because you could really change the health status of this country. And there's a lot of people that are living off our misery, Patrick.
Sure. Yeah.
And they do not want people to become aware of the truth. They would love to label the truth quackery or exaggeration. And there, unfortunately, there are people who are buying into that type of an answer. But and of course, there is nonsense out there. There are people that are exploiting people. There is quackery out there.
Oh, sure.
We know that, you know, but the thing is that...
Who are some of the people, before we let you go, who are some of the people that you really respect and read, or some of your nutritional heroes out there? Can you mention anybody?
Well, yeah, there's a lot of people out there putting good information out there. I mean, I don't want to give any one person, you know, anybody that goes towards living a natural lifestyle is perfectly fine. There's a lot of wonderful people out there, a lot of wonderful people out there. There's places like the Creative Health Institute in Michigan and Hippocrates, where they take people and they have, in places down in Austin, Texas, there's a place down there, I think it's another Creative Health Institute, and one in San Diego, and there's people that are acting as educators and that using different types of modalities. I mean, what I do, Patrick, I read everything available. I never give up studying. I never give up looking at new medical journals. I look at everything, but I always go back to the basic truth that what you leave out frees the body's God-given remedial capabilities to heal itself. Your body was designed to heal. If you know how to enable the body to get at its peak efficiency to heal, the body has a very good chance of overcoming most problems.